Wouldn't it be great if there are no more blue light brigades on our roads? Well, that is exactly what Liberty Fighters Network want to see. Last year, July 2023, or that around that time, we've lodged an application to the Equality Court sitting at the High Court in Pretoria to bring an end to the VIP protection services. We've, the angle that we basically used was that it's discriminatory against us, the people, where a certain group of politicians and elite are alleviated to receive a special kind of treatment, whereby it is essential in our constitution that safety and security is the duty of the government, and everyone has an equal opportunity to have equal safety safety and security of our person. So the sad thing about that case is that, notwithstanding that we've lodged that application, the court itself, and there it's Judge President Mlambu and acting Deputy Judge President Litwaba, who are physically blocking that case from proceeding. They've got these excuses why it can't proceed, but all of them are totally null and void. It's not valid. It's a deliberate attempt to stop us from prosecuting that case. So people, I'm going to upload those very court papers onto our website. Go and read it. It's going to be informative. I'm going to add papers as we proceed with that case so that everyone can be updated with it. And yes, thank you very much for your support. Have a nice day.
Liberty Fighters Network.
Liberty Fighters Network.